Hello, my name's Sensei Walter Vera, and I wanted to just share how I've been developing my practice with the Makuhara board. Originally, I started with a pad, but as I got stronger, I removed the pad, and I'm just using this thin yoga mat material, duct tape. But you have to start like that. And this is my typical training. It happens in an hour or two after I wake up and I've stretched upstairs, but I usually do warm up down here as well. Trying to get all the joints really working. And I practice. A mirror here, a mirror to the side. Make sure my body's straight. And just using my ankle and knee. Just a straightforward drive. As one might do. Oizuki. And having the arms just relaxed. Not being used at all. It's just my ankle and knee hip driving forward. Open practice. And the mirror. Initiating. From my back foot. And then start practicing using my ankle, knee, hip to rotate again, not using my shoulders and arms. I can tell as soon as I go into my shoulders or arms that this feels tight and pushing. Again, mirrors from front and back to help make sure my hips stay level as I rotate in. Now we can hit. Again, contact time. Still punching time. Driving time is punching time. Typically do this, and that time I'm hitting up the drive, so that when you're doing front kick, you hit before your foot lands. Other side. Checking that my elbows are straight. And in contact with the hip muscles. Time together. Fists staying closed so that you can hit here, 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 all through the motion. Combinations. And might be using the other side. Again, making sure this knee's going forward, and you see, starting, not pulling back at all, not blinking, looking straight. Really hard. In combination. That's important. I'm hitting as well. Practicing driving front leg. So you kick, punch, and catch before you land. I'm going to finish with roundhouse kicks. Trying to pull high. Whoops, high. And there's her. Coming around. Other combinations. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's why this pad is long. Low, low, high. Low, low. Oops, and the shape there. You don't have to hit hard. Now you have the hips in play. Yeah. That's my practice. Thank you.